cellular body usually consists of this stalk-like structure and a cap on top of it. This cap comes in various forms. Some of them may have a bag-like structure. Others may have umbrella-shaped structure. Both these are dedicated to a special role. They contain spores of the fungi, which can be dispersed to give rise to a new fungal bodies on germination.